best camping tents. Hey guys, in this video, we're going to test the best camping tents you can buy right now so you can easily verify these camping tents for yourself and for your family. We always try to provide customers with informative ideas so that they can easily verify any product. If you would like more information and would like to set up an updated price on the products mentioned, be sure to check out the links in the description below. Our first choice, the REI Kingdom 6, remains on top another year, but it certainly has some close competition. The Kingdom stayed at the top of the podium due to its unique, spacious, and well-thought-out design. Hooped poles through the middle of the tent give it more of a barn shape and a lot more room than your typical dome tent, plus greater head clearance throughout. It was also surprisingly wind-resistant. Usually, taller equals less stability in high winds, but the Kingdom stayed strong and also kept us dry in torrential rains. The adjustable and zippable room divider is a great feature, as it's the fact that one end of the tent is primarily mesh, while the other is primarily solid fabric, giving you options for both privacy and ventilation. There are two doors, but there isn't much of a vestibule at the back door. It's not a deal breaker, given that there's so much more to love about the Kingdom, but anything you'd like out of the elements had better find its way inside the tent or under the expansive vestibule up front. You can purchase a couple of different variations for a vestibule for the back door, but they all come at an extra cost, adding to an already reasonably pricey tent. These are, of course, small issues. The bottom line is that the Kingdom has enough size, quality, and thoughtful touches to impress even the most expert campers. REI also makes the Kingdom in 4- and 8-person models. At number 2, the North Face Wawona was the first tent to challenge the Kingdom 6's dominance in a long time. While the Kingdom edged ahead in our overall scoring, the Wawona impressed us in all of our testing metrics. It has great ventilation, with two large picture windows and vents at the top, and its weather resistance was also solid. Setup was fast and easy, and we were even able to do it with only one person, which is impressive for a larger tent, and key if one parent needs to be wrangling kids while the other's setting it up. Best of all is its vestibule, which is almost as tall as the tent, very spacious, and has a huge door. We did have issues ventilating the vestibule when we tried to cook in there in bad weather. The only option is to open the door, but you don't want to do that when it's raining hard. The Wawona also lacks a few of the creature comforts found in the Kingdom, like a room divider. However, the TNF Wawona saves you a little over the Kingdom 6 and includes the excellent vestibule. At number 3, the REI Camp Dome 4 isn't going to impress you with its innovation. Words that kept coming up in our tests were things like old school and classic. And that's not a bad thing. The Camp Dome isn't trying to be the latest fad. It's sticking with a successful and time-tested design and producing it at a high level. The classic dome shape with two crisscrossing poles means the Camp Dome 4 goes up very easily. Many will swear they can do it blindfolded and or in their sleep. Two large doors should make getting everything in and out of the tent a breeze. This tent has 60 square feet of floor space, though the walls on the Camp Dome do slant in more than the Half Dome 4 Plus, as standard dome tents don't do, meaning you lose a bit of that interior volume. The material quality of the Camp Dome stood out to us. Thick floor and fly fabric that'll resist rips and tears, seam taping to keep the wet out, and sturdy poles that should stay straight and true for many a season, making this a highly functional tent. We did find that while the fly does a fine job on the sides of the tent, on the front and the back, there's just an extended overhang, no vestibule or actual fabric coverage down the lengths of the doors. The overhang is enough to keep dripping rain off the front and rear of the tent. So long as you don't experience sideways rain often, this shouldn't be an issue. In the end, it's the price tag and quality build of the Camp Dome 4 that make it great value. At number 4, the Carlsbad Fast Pitch is a tent that lives up to its marketing claims. It took us only 12 minutes to set it up for the first time, solo and in the dark. Wow. It's also noticeably cooler and darker in the sun, allowing us to sleep in late or get out of the hot midday sun. The front mesh porch increases the sleeping area on dry evenings, providing bug protection, but still giving you that sleeping under the stars feeling. This tent is not the best for cold or inclement weather. The fly doesn't cover the entire body or the mesh porch, and it's also permeable to sand and dust. It's a perfect beach camping tent, but not for windy locales. We were less than impressed with a carrying bag, which, while compact, is virtually impossible to get the tent back into once everything has expanded. However, since you're spending so little on the Carlsbad, you could also buy a small duffel bag to go along with it. Our Best Buy winner is half the price of some other models. And at number 5, the Rapid In Caddis Rapid 6 tent is not a hyperbole. It's the Usain Bolt of family camping tents. It's the Roadrunner and the Flash combined in tent form. The Caddis has pre-attached extension poles, utilizes joint-like corners to create its shape, and can be set up in under a minute by one person, probably even while blindfolded and hopping on one leg. What sets the Caddis apart and justifies the slightly higher price tag, sufficiently protective rainfly, roomy interior, high ceiling, well-spaced storage pockets, gear loft, and Velcro electric cord access point. The Caddis comes with a fly that goes nearly to the ground on three sides, making it very weather ready. The only small issue we found is that despite its small vestibule, the Rapid 6's front door is vulnerable to rain. We found the Caddis storage bag to be well sized, and this is a positive. It eliminates the need to either pack with OCD-like precision or stuff and zip with Hulk-like strength. So, that sums up our top camping utensils. We hope you've enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a nice day.